For the month of March, I'm going to focus on orange foods. Orange foods are great for immunity, eye health, and reduce blood pressure and cholesterol. Carrots are full of phytocarotene, fiber, vitamin A, vitamin K, potassium, biotin, and antioxidants. All of these vitamins and minerals are great for your eye health and to keep your heart healthy. Some people may have a slight sensitivity to carrots, so it's best to slowly add them into your diet and see how your body reacts. If you eat carrots too often, then you might notice your skin turn a little bit orange. That's from eating too much keratin. You can eat carrots either cut up or you can get baby carrots to have them as a snack. They're also great on top of a salad, or you can roast them or cook them in your air fryer. They are also great cooked in any soup. Mangoes are full of vitamin C, folate, vitamin B6, vitamin A, and vitamin E. Mangoes are great for digestion, gut, and eye health, as well as your immunity. Mangoes are also full of antioxidants, which helps fight signs of aging. Vitamin C is needed for collagen production, so mangoes are great for your skin. Mangoes can easily be added into a smoothie, on top of a salad, mixed in salsa, or in a fruit salad. What other orange foods do you want to learn about? Let me know.